Can dogs see ghosts? The summer Clover turned two, we saw an increase in fearful episodes. These included things she had never had issue with before, including the agility teeter-totter. That's when we tried the CBD oil to help her feel calmer, but then we had to ditch that when we found out her neutrophils were way low. It is not uncommon for dogs, especially sensitive herding dogs, to go through a renewed fear period at that age. Things did seem to improve after she turned three. She can still be a little freaky about strangers without dogs, especially if they pay too much attention to her, but all in all, she seemed better until around Thanksgiving a few weeks ago, and suddenly she started having one freakout on most days. Honestly, we're starting to think the answer to the question, "Can dogs see ghosts?" is yes. Can dogs see ghosts? Can dogs see ghosts? Here's what happens that makes me wonder if the answer to the question, "Can dogs see ghosts?" is yes. We have a theory that when Clover acts like she has seen a ghost, that maybe it's a sound we cannot hear, a smell we cannot smell, something about the wind. It's often windy where we live. Basically, Clover will be completely fine, then all of a sudden she becomes extremely clingy. Sometimes, she just needs to be lightly touching one of us. Like we'll be outside playing, and she'll come sit on our feet. Other times, it's like she cannot get close enough to us and wants to crawl inside our skin. Typically, it only lasts an hour or so, at most. This happens both inside and outside our house. I've not seen it happen on our walks or at agility class. I've had people try to tell me that she is affected by my emotions and stress. Like Clover is trying to comfort me. However, these things do not happen when I'm at my worst, and they do happen when I'm sound asleep, and she'll wake me up with her worries. So, I'm pretty sure I'm not emotionally damaging my dog while I'm asleep. We've had our main veterinarian check Clover for pain, and we have not found anything that might be hurting her off, on that might be causing these fear spikes. I have told her that it's like Clover sees a ghost, but I have not actually asked her. Can dogs see ghosts? Ha ha. So, about Thanksgiving. A couple of days before Thanksgiving, I was in my office working, and clear as day, I heard something knock three times. I thought maybe Tom had locked himself out of the house, but he wasn't at the door or the windows. And neither was anyone else. I know the dogs heard it too because they both popped up and went looking for the source of the noise. Then later that same day, I was sitting in another part of the house knitting some baby gifts for one of our veterinarian friends, and both Clover and Tori came running into the room. They jumped on the sofa and wanted to cuddle. I set aside my knitting and snuggled with the puppy girls since they seemed to need or want it. Then, all three of us heard a voice, like a woman calling out to someone. We heard it twice. I know the dogs heard it too because they both sat up and looked around. It was very windy that day, and it's really hard to hear any noise carry outside when it's that windy. Plus, the houses up here are pretty far apart. We've heard the knocking again a few times since then, but not the voice. But the next day, the puppy girls came running to snuggle again in a very similar way. So, I just don't know. Maybe Clover knows something I don't know.